having the coil down on cooldown. They're going to go right on into Roshan with Arteezy at 8, doing great damage, and Zai, of course, using his minus armor.
I actually think Venno fed a lot of gold to this to the Invoker. Like, yep. he's got way more farm than he should, and it's not like he's just in, yeah, speaking of, they're actually doing Roshan, and it probably will fall here. Not enough retaliation here from Cloud9 to actually get this, although they're moving over there, but it's just a little bit too late.
Oh, there's going to be the ulti going off on the bottom of it. Zai, in the meantime, cleaned up from below. They may be able to take a pretty big win here. Arteezy's doing what work he can. He does have the Aegis, and Bone 7 will end up dropping. They end up feeding the Aegis in the meantime. Universe is still caught inside of the pit, and Arteezy may just have to run, and that's exactly what he's going to do. PPD, by some miracle, despite being the one who was spotted the earliest, does manage to survive, and Arteezy makes it away. So they end up giving 2 away for 1. However, they did get the kill on Roshan, but they're going to get Peter. They got just enough vision of him from the creeps to charge him. And they get another kill. So well played by Cloud9. They got to Roshan too late to prevent the big boy from dropping, but they certainly got their... Tevin Spence.